Hey guys, Telebuzz is back with some latest updates of the most loved show, Jee Le Zara. Get ready to see a new entry in the show. Hunar Hali, who was seen in Chal, Karol Bagh and Ek Boond Ishq, is all set to enter the show. The girl will be seen playing a smart and confident girl, Ankita, who will be Dhruv's childhood friend. The couple finding approval from their elders on their relationship, they'll be happily enjoying their dating period. And this is when they'll go to Mumbai to attend Pihu's birthday bash as part of the integration episode of Jee Le Zara and Bade Acche Lagte Hain. According to a source, Dhruv will meet his family friends, that is the Kapoors, and will be enjoying when he'll bump into Ankita. They would have lost contact and will be happy meeting again. Sanchi, who's lived a life of simplicity, will for the first time see the glitz and glamour of Mumbai and thus will be uncomfortable with Dhruv's behavior. It is said that Hunar's character will start liking Dhruv and a love triangle is all set to develop in the show. If you are excited to watch this, then hit the like button and leave your comments. Don't forget to subscribe to Telebuzz for more daily television updates.